boy. Yeah. Yeah, good boy. First, we wash his feet in the sink with warm water. Then we put him in a tub with warm water and rinse his body with warm water in a cup. Then after a while, after his fur is really wet, then you put some soap on him. Yep, is that right?
Yeah.
After he's really wet, then you put some soap, milk bath, like a little bit. Then you rub it into his skin, make him very clean. Yeah. Once he gets in the warm bath, he stops meowing and he'll love it. Just make sure you get all that dirty poop off of him. Clean him good.
Yeah, is it fun? Yeah.
And after a while, then you rinse off the soap. Make him very tidy, clean. After he's completely dry, and I rinse him, you just squirt all his water out.
Yeah, good boy.
We just put him on a dry towel, move the bucket away. And what you do is let him shake, and then you wrap him up tight, and you use a hair dryer to dry him. That will help him get warm and cozy.
Yeah, you're nice and clean. Bye.